What's up, guys? We at Walmart doing Valentine's Day pranks plus random stuff. Let me just find out and come back here. So, enjoy.
Now, so this beat really bang, baby. Baby, bitch, baby.
Papa, famo. Famo, family, brother. Yeah, anyways. Okay, so Walmart sent me to try and sell customers this hat. So, well, it does give you a better, you know, haircut around each week. All you gotta do is say abracadabra, chemical zoo. You feel me? Here, put that on. Put it on, right there. Look at you, looking pretty already. Almost make me wanna call you my Valentine, all right? Alright, so it gives you magic tricks. It is only $9. I don't have $9, but I'm sure you have $9. You don't? Okay, never mind.
I have a question. Would you like to be my Valentine?
I got one.
What's his name?
He's my husband of 47 years. But thank you anyhow, sweetheart. I appreciate it. It makes my life feel good.
Excuse me. You know, my Valentine for tomorrow.
When is it?
Tomorrow. Valentine's Day tomorrow, Sunday. February the 14th.
I'm not even gonna be down here.
Where you gonna be at?
In Vinegar Man, Alabama.
Vinegar Man. Did they sell vinegar?
No.
Oh. You got some pretty eyes.
No, these are contacts.
Oh. Yeah, well, worth a try.
How does that seem?
It's fine. I like your chain. All right, you have a good, nice day.
Okay.
Hey, man. You want to know a Valentine for tomorrow? You don't?
No.
You must already got one.
Yeah.
Who's that?
My husband.
Okay. Very lucky man. All right, thank you. Mm-hmm.
Hey, excuse me. Would you like to be my Valentine?
Yes, I don't know you that well.
Yeah,
sure.
Hey, how y'all doing?
What's going on?
I'm at Walmart. Walmart sent me trying to get y'all to buy a hat. It makes you...
They ain't gonna pay you on how many you sell. You ain't gonna do very good, man. I ain't talking about that.
Why?
It's silly.
It's better than y'all's hats. Hey,
oh, yeah,
this hat gives you a free lineup each week. You know what a lineup is?
Yeah.
That's what you
got. Got razors in it?
You don't got no razors in it, but it's magic.
Oh, okay.
Something like Santa Claus or something.
Can I pull rabbits out of
them? I can. You can't. I'm black. You're white.
I want to see you pull a rabbit out. You haven't got a football out of
it. Yeah, I caught it. I took it right out. My rabbit's dead right now, but yeah. It's coming. All right, y'all have a magic day. I'm going to try and go sell it to somebody else.
Just sitting around with him. Just decided to come read because I started singing some songs that I don't really care.
What songs?
You know those epic rap battles they have on YouTube?
Sing it. I want to hear it.
I don't even remember it because you know all the lyrics to it. One is by Bill Nye.
Yeah, Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Something like that.
Yeah.
And I was like, no, you can't mess with a guy named Bill Nye, some other blah, blah, blah.
Are you on the road there? Hey, you wanna be my Valentine?
Hmm?
You wanna be my Valentine for tomorrow?
Valentine?
Valentine.
Huh?
Valentine. I give you a heart, you give me a heart.
No.
We kiss.
No.
Oh.
No, I don't roll like that, man.
You don't?
Okay. Hey, it was nice to meet you, though.
Nice meeting you, too.
All right.
I don't want no thigh.